And with us now, Dr. Ahmed Elbasti, Aortic Clinical Fellow. Hello, doctor. How are you?
Hi, nice to meet you.
How do you see this Congress from your point of view?
I think IMAC started to gain its reputation internationally, and also I think over the Middle East now everyone knows what IMAC is. This is my first time to participate in IMAC, but from what I'm seeing, the effort that has been put in the conference in the last 2 years from Professor Mohammed Hosni and from Professor Ahmed Gamal, Khalid Chawi, and Dr. Sharif Assam as well, I think they have made an amazing work in the last few years, and that make IMAC now as an international conference, which is recognized recently by the American as well, which is, I think it's a major step forward towards achieve more and more in the future.
Okay, to what extent do you think that this Congress would promote the awareness and level of service delivered to the patients in Africa and the Middle East?
I think it's the conference is targeting the junior doctors and the middle grade doctors that doesn't have the luxury to introduce to complicated cases like aortic aneurysms, complicated aortic aneurysm, or thoracic aneurysm, or even aortic dissection. And I think by targeting this group, I think that will help in the future to increase awareness among this targeted group and make them the future surgeon that will help later on in improvement the care for the patient. Also, the new thing that I have seen in the introduction there is about the new registry in the aortic aneurysm. I think it's a major step in Egypt. I think this is the first registry in Middle East, and that will help, I think, to know from our mistakes what happened to our cases, how we follow it up, and learn from our mistakes how to improve that care in the future.
Okay. What will you present in IMAG this year?
I'm presenting, it's not a new stent, it's a different stent from other aortic stent. It's called Nelix graft. It's endovascular aortic sealing system, and we use it in different and difficult cases, just in cases that you cannot use in normal aortic graft. So I'm going to present this challenging cases this year, and I hope they will like it.
Inshallah. Thanks a lot, doctor.
You're welcome.